So let's see how this goes. Okay. Easy 100 ads. Let's, oh, ignore those. Any spelled, anything decent to keep. Wait, what did that say? Oh crap, didn't get it. Gifted. Gifted. Okay, so nothing. That's good. I gotta find those special hats that I have. Okay, I'll move them all to number 7. All the special hats. 7. Number 7. It'd be such a bad thing for me to trade those up or craft those together. Because that'd be just money going down the drain. Especially the special eyes, those beautiful things. Is there anything else in here good? Yeah, it should be all fine. Craft. Custom blueprint. Oh yeah, it starts here. Oh, great start. Not so great. Really? Those are so bad. The suit. Such a bad misc for Pyro. Goddamn. Oh, what's with all these shit items I'm getting? Goddamn. Big country, at least it's decent. Fucking, I'm gonna get the whole ninja set through this. Pocket medic. Hermes. Ugly motherfucking thing. Beastly bonnet. Frontrunner, at least it's a good item. Ooh, heavyweight lifter, that's good. Dead Knight, let's go. El Jefe. Fast Learner. Let's go for the edgy scout items. Aw, fuck. Really, you had to mess that up. Soldier Misc. Conquistador. Mini Mask. Decent item. Haven't seen those often. If I get any dupes, this will be sad. The real question is, what do I want? Another Dead of Night, if I could get that again, would be amazing. Any actual good mask I would prefer. Then I could probably keep it. Ooh, I actually like that hat. That's good. Not so good. A little pyro items, but when they're horrible pyro items, it's not really worth keeping. The flare. Tuxie again, why? Why are you forsaking me? Brain bucket. Brain bucket. Pull pipe. Shank, that's good. That's like 5 rough, if I remember correctly. That's just ugly. Why was that added into the game? Deadly's Catch Halloween item. Oh, those are good. Bushido. Oh, that's good. I actually need that again. Blind Justice is quite bad. Sword of Stogie is quite bad. But man, it sucks. I'll keep. Because I need pants. And the Sangu sleeves. Actually, let me just open up. I got TF. Let's see what I got. Oh, it's worth something. Okay. We got a lot of things not worth stuff. Bunk boy. Anything over 2 ref I'll keep. Oh, that's actually nice. That's good. This. The Hermes. That's horrible if I remember correctly. That's horrible. It's horrible. Handle Shanter. These aren't worth over 2 ref. I just got rid of that. Refman. Okay. That's actually not bad. Fast Learner is. Oh, the Fast Learner is worth something. Soulmate. Best hat in the game. Private Reserve. Why is that after forsaking me? Why don't you keep that? Founding Father, that's not worth anything anymore for some reason. Heat Winter, that's good. Wilson Weave, that's not worth anything. Flare's not worth anything. Cool Cat Cardigan, that's good. Brain Bucket? I'll leave for now. Ball Pipe. Aerator. Oh, that's good. Get rid of these two ugly things. Cool Cat Cardigan again, hell yeah. That's not worth anything. Nor is that. I'll just get rid of these, because those aren't worth anything. Or pick. We're down to one page. Less than a page. Let's see their prices. Okay. Bonk Boy is actually not bad. So, this. That's so ugly. Oh, what are some of these ugly hats? Oh. Plus proof towel, I'll probably keep that. Why do I have the Tuxie still? It's so bad. I actually don't know those prices. Let me just see. Okay, these are literally worthless. I'm almost 100% sure that's worthless. Calls for Dell. And that's like 1.66, if I remember correctly. The head warmer, that's not bad. If I remember correctly. It's probably not worth anything anymore, though, sadly. Head warmer. It's still worth 3 ref. We'll keep it. So out of this, the all class items we got. We got Dead of Night. This. That's 2 good items for all classes. I'll just put all multi-class items here. That's multi-class. Here's Medic. What else did I get for Medic? Literally nothing. Scout. I got a lot of scout items. Oh my. A soldier. Nope. Heavy Delman. Spy. Delman. NG. 2 brain buckets. That's not that bad. This is also heavy. So there's 1 pyro out of all those. We're good. Let's just make sure. I'll keep the brain buckets for the meme. Nah. Let's get rid of them. 1, 2. We got 9. Worthless, but it's another engineer item. Might as well show what each of these look like. Spy. It's like a nice little jack form. The MK still looks as stupid as always. And I can put the baggies on. That's the full loadout that you can put on Spy out of these. Soldier. Warpig. Mind chops. And is that it I got from? Yeah, that looks like it. That I can see. So let's just put marks on. That looks good. Pyro. The head warmer. That's literally it. The Bushido. That's what it looks like. What else did I get for Delman? The Juggernaut? Yeah. That just looks so stupid. Oh, that just adds shoulder pads. Actually, no, that's not bad. That's Delman. Heavy. Should probably put a new hat on. Good enough. So this one. We got the Officer Shenka. This. Which heavy lifted that box? Craft. That's level 2. There. My heavy is ready for anything. Engineer. So we got the. We literally crafted no all class hats. MK, egg, iron. Medic. This would be. I didn't get many medic items either, I just got one. I just got the Heat of Winter. One of the best looking medic items you can get. Sniper. Oh yeah, you can clip these. That just looks stupid. For sniper, we got literally nothing. Wow. Let's just put all the all-class stuff on it. One of these. Where do you saw spy? Let's go back to scout. We got the Crosscom, one of the best looking scout hats. But we also got the Ninja Hood. The Fast Learner. The baggies. So the baggies you can put still on the Bonk Boy, make you look even more weird in the face. This could be changed for one of the cardigans that we also got. Do we literally get three of them? No, I owned one before. Crafted all of them though. Yeah, cardigan. One of the better looking sat jackets. Yeah. What should be my spy set, though? I just never had a good one to begin with. I'll keep the jacket on. Moss. No, that won't work. Let's just look as edgy as possible. There. And because that coat clips way too much with this, let's just find something that clips less. There. Actually, it clips literally the same. Yeah. 100 hats turned into... not as many hats. Ah, 22 hats in total that we got out of 100. That's pretty good.